you can! Knock back!
Ha! Yeah!
give up!
Get out of the way! Run across the park to get to Silver as fast as you can!
Take this!
You just give up and restore the timeline like you found it.
You're not in a position to demand anything, you nasty little pincushion.
Eggman, no wonder.
He had a little help.
Dr. Robotnik?
Nobody calls me that anymore.
If you would be so kind as to explain, gentleman genius Dr. Eggman from the future. It will be my pleasure. Most excellent and efficacious Dr. Eggman of the past. After Sonic ruined my interstellar amusement park, I stumbled upon a dark primordial essence. I discovered it possessed abilities I have long desired to harness for myself. Namely, that it could travel through the dimension of time. So I decided to utilize its marvelous capabilities and rewrite the past. In order to perfect it, I needed the help of somebody as smart as I am. The only person that smart is me. Oh, you are too kind, my dear future self, and I was happy to help. And now all of time is ours, to do with as we please.
But the more your monster tears through the timeline, the more damage you do to it.
So, I'm going to erase that line and reshape it as I see fit. And they call me eccentric. No one will judge us anymore after we've destroyed these Sonics forever. Shall we begin then, Doctor? By all means, my dear Doctor.
Destroy me? In your dreams, Eggman. I beat you all the time by myself, and now there's two of me.
Then I'll have twice as much fun defeating you. I'm still going to squash you into a blue jelly. That was just to soften you up. Now it's time to meet your doom!
Sonic!
You're tougher than that! Come on!
Not you!
On your feet.
You're not beat yet.
Who are they? They are insignificant!
You face worse, Sonic!
Focus your spirit.
We're right behind you! I believe in you, Mr. Sonic!
Embrace the emeralds!
Harness their power, Sonic!
You have to win, Sonic!
Like you've done time and again!
Time to scramble some Eggman! Super Sonic style!
It'll take more than that!
To defeat
it looks like a homing shot! Be careful, Sonic!
How about... this?
Still warm. Time travel.
That's what I'm talking about. I'll admit, you weren't half bad, Sonic.
Half bad? Are you kidding? He was all great.
So, I have a question for you.
Once we're home, you think the timeline will be restored?
Yep. Just don't think about it too hard.
It was great teaming up with you, or me. Maybe this will fast-track you to learning some new tricks in the future. Wait, I mean, past. Ugh, time travel's a chore. Dude, sweet! And you're only gonna get better!
There's our portal home!
Hey, Sonic! Enjoy your future! It's gonna be great!
Yeah!
This is the ultimate power.
Take this!
Joining the rubble in the water.
Let's do creation! Nobody can defeat me! Not you! Not Sonic! Not anyone!
What is this? A seal of some sort?
And restore myself to the timeline. Drowned in darkness! The ultimate game of shadows!
Too easy!
I approached
you. What are you talking about? But I will crush you all the same. What?
Again! Again!
I'll just take care of it. Agreed. Time to sever this bond between us forever.
Surrender yourself. future is already decided. We will be one.
Perfect timing, too. Sonic is getting ready to confront the monster that trapped us here. If I'm going to switch the emeralds without him noticing, we have to do it now.
Very well. I leave it to you.
Okay. I'll take care of it. Aren't you coming? He might need your help.
I need to settle something first.
Whatever. Shadow? I knew you could do it.
Maria.
I'm okay. Really.
Professor, what's happening?
Without Black Doom's influence, the time anomaly is beginning to heal. We are returning to our own point in time.
I'll stop Rouge. Use Chaos Control. Stop this moment in time.
Shadow? No. I don't want to be frozen in one place in time. Besides, your friends need your help.
But you don't know what's going to happen.
Draws us apart.